Hello, my name is Thomas Walters.
And I'm Travis Zuliger.
We're here for the SnoBall 500 at the Inn in Marquette, Michigan. Why don't you tell us a little bit about it, Travis?
Well, basically, we have somewhere around 50 Ford Raptors that go on a 500-mile rally across the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. It is Sunday night. It's their second day of traveling, and this is where they'll be staying. So we're just sitting here kind of waiting for them to show up. Throw your hands up with me. We might look a little crazy tonight. Hey, baby, that's all right. It's our backwoods boondock rules. It's just what we do. It's just what we do. Hey, ain't no way to make this up. When it's running through your blood, there ain't no hiding the truth.
We're here at the Ramada Inn in Marquette, Michigan, where the members of the SnoBall 500 had just pulled in a couple hours ago. There's still a couple trucks pulling in just from the trails for the rest of the day, but this is one of the particular trucks that we thought was really cool. We talked to the owner of this truck when he initially pulled in. He is actually from Texas, and he drove the entire way here with this truck. He has headers done to it, true dual exhaust, and it's dumped right out before the rear axle. He has hideaway light bars up front, front bumper delete, which actually has turned into a skid plate now, which is really nice. So some of the lists of things that he's done to this vehicle, he has fiberglass fenders on the side of the vehicle by TMX, cold air intake, tune, and right now he said he was pushing around 380 something to the wheels, which is actually really good. He has new suspension, new shocks put on, fresh from the SEMA show 2014. He actually has one of the first production pairs on this vehicle, and they're from Icon. They have a really nice remote reservoir system.
Here we have a 2011 Ford Raptor featuring a Roush supercharger, which means it's pushing out approximately 580 horsepower. Other than that, it's got a full list of upgrades featuring front and rear bumpers, front winch, light pods above the windshield and on the front bumper, and rear-facing light bars. He's got a Arctic camo wrap with hints of forest green and a full GPS system on his dash. He's also got two full-size spare tires in his bed, This truck is actually sponsored by three big companies, those being Monster Energy, Hoonigan, and Roush Performance. Since its introduction in 2010, the SBT Raptor has had a large influence on the off-roading community. This is plain to see in the SnoBall 500 and with off-road rallies alike. Hopefully, the next generation will carry on the tradition.